TradeShark's Intelliscan is an extremely powerful tool that helps traders identify new opportunities and stay focused on the right markets. In this video, you will learn how to build new Intelliscans, modify your search criteria, and also how to save your work and drastically reduce the amount of time required for daily market analysis. To create a new scan, simply select New Intelliscan from the menu above. You will notice a new area has been created above the charting field. We can make this area larger or smaller by adjusting the divider, or you do have the option to drag the scanning area to a separate monitor. To add new markets to this Intelliscan, we simply need to access the market tree. So for this example, we will go ahead and select US stocks. You will first be prompted to name the Intelliscan tab. For labeling purposes, it would be wise to label it in a way that matches conditions being searched. For example, I will title this Medium Cross since we will search for recent medium trend crossovers. The template view will correspond to the columns or search conditions you select within the Intelliscan. TradeShark's default search conditions for medium trend all include criteria linked to the medium trend predictions. For example, here we can see trend direction, crossover periods, as well as indicator values. To remove or hide a particular column, simply access the dropdown located above. Here you can quickly remove indicators or simply hide them temporarily. Let's go ahead and begin to modify this Intelliscan. Since we want to focus on recent medium-term crossovers, we will keep that criteria. But let's go ahead and add the long-term TradeShark predictive difference, as well as the neural index. First, we should remove any unnecessary columns, allowing us to focus on the desired data. I will go ahead and remove all the conditions aside from the trend crossover period and close price. To add a new scanning condition, like the TradeShark predictive differences, simply drag and drop them into the Intelliscan field from the indicator tray. The most commonly used scanning conditions will be found within the Intelliscan tab. However, TradeShark allows users to scan through anything. If you would like to filter out price conditions or third-party indicator values, you have that option as well. Once I have identified the long-term predictive difference and the neural index, I simply need to drag them into the Intelliscan. Now that we have selected the proper columns, we may wish to organize them. This is done by simply dragging the columns into the desired order. We can start with close price, crossover periods, neural index direction, and then long-term difference direction. To quickly hide any column, you can simply right-click and choose Hide or Remove selected item. Now that the columns are organized, you will want to save the template. We can overwrite the medium trend template by simply clicking on the Save button towards the upper right-hand corner of the screen. Or you can right-click and choose Save Template As to give it an entirely new name. Once you have saved a template, any changes can be quickly cleared by clicking the Reset Template button provided. Now that our template view is saved, we can begin to set search conditions. To do this, simply access the ribbon below the columns. Traders can then choose how they might like to narrow search conditions. As you can see, a wide number of options are available. You can choose less than or greater than values, upper or lower percentile ranges, or simply search for an exact value. In this example, we will set our crossover condition to 1, representing a fresh crossover, and adjust all of our other conditions, such as neural index and difference direction, to up as well. As these conditions are selected, you will notice a yellow bar above the scan, indicating the current results of your search. Here, we can see that out of 665 markets, 608 have been filtered out and only 57 remain. Traders can then save this scan, and tomorrow they will be presented with new markets, but only the ones that meet the narrow criteria already defined by our scan. To save your scan, simply access the Intelliscan dropdown above and choose Save Intelliscan As. Here, we will be able to title the scan, Stocks Long Trend, would be a good title for this scan, as it includes stocks and scans for bullish trends. This file will save like any other document file on your computer. You can move it around your computer, send it in an email, and manipulate it however you like. Additionally, when you return to your software, you can simply click on the newly created scanning icon. TradeShark will automatically boot up and load your scan, so you are immediately identifying new trading opportunities. I hope you have enjoyed this presentation. For additional information on working with TradeShark's Intelliscan feature, be sure to view the additional videos found within the TradeShark Learning Center. Thank you.